It's so beautiful.
This is Aubrey's creation. Nice. Is he a dancing cat?
Yeah.
Cool.
It's so beautiful.
It is. Yeah, it looks like he's kicking the ball. That's awesome. It really looks like she's jumping. Show us, Linda. That's awesome.
Thank you. got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me.
Go.
When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Good job.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble.
Thank you. blistering hot sun, tending the master's crops. Roar, roar, roar. Let the games begin. Purr, purr, purr. My friend, it's you.
Escucho mi canción. Christopher Robin, and I walked along under branches lit up by the moon, posing our questions to Owl and Dior as our days disappear all too soon. But I've wandered much further today than I should, and I can't seem to find my way back to the wood. So help me if you can, I've gotta get back to the house in Pocono by one. You'd be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive, chase all the clouds from the sky. Back to the days of Christopher Robin Hood. Winnie the Pooh doesn't know what to do. Got a honey jar stuck on his nose. He came to me asking help and advice. From here no one knows where he goes. So I sent him to ask of the owl if he's there, how to loosen a jar from the nose of a bear. Help me if you can, I've got to get back to the house, Pocono by one. You'd be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive, chase all the clouds from the sky. Chase.